And on this day, they celebrate as they have incorporated the new city of Port St. Lucie, a city that was yet to have any residents.
Inside.